This is a flight of my old drone, which I've replaced. There you can see my corn field. So this old drone, it didn't have avoidance detection, and so to speak, and object avoidance. And I kept crashing it, and the camera's a little bit out of whack right now. That's why you see that lag. But I wanted to show two things in this video. One is my cornfield. There's my sunflowers. And then how tall the weed. This is Johnson grass. So the concept here is that the Indians, before they had the horse, there I am, they couldn't go anywhere on the prairie because the grass was so tall they couldn't see anything. And they couldn't see where they were going. And so I'm indicating this, and I'm also indicating where, how the corn, although this corn is rated up to 10, 12 feet tall, the weeds are just almost as tall. And so it crowds it out. It doesn't let it, it doesn't do well. Because it was a little bit of a dry year too. But that's the idea. I'm waving because I can't see myself very well. I can't tell if I can see myself, if I've got the camera pointed at me. But I think I've decided, yeah, I do. So now I just walked off screen. See that big wide leaf kind of in the middle of the screen? That's a burdock. Man, I've got a lot of those. I've been able to get rid of the poison hemlock and the thistles. But now that burdock is happy as can be. And it's got a real velvety soft leaf. And oddly, on the other hand, the sunflower leaf, which is looks similar, is very scratchy.